He tried to pull over to the shoulder to avoid stop traffic, but another semi had already stopped there, according to an arrest affidavit. The crash led to a 28-car pileup that left four dead, the Lakewood Police Department said at the time. Killed were Miguel Angel Lamas Serrano, 24, William Bailey, 67, Doyle Harrison, 61, and Stanley Politano, 69. The length of your 110-year sentence is simply not commensurate with your actions, nor with penalties handed down to others for similar crimes, Polis wrote in the clemency letter. The lengthy sentence had drawn national scrutiny, with celebrities like Kim Kardashian West calling for a lesser penalty. More than 5 million people signed a petition asking the governor to reduce Aguilera-Mederos' sentence. In his letter, Polis wrote the arbitrary and unjust sentence was the result of a law of Colorado passed by the legislature and signed by a prior governor and is not the fault of the judge who handed down the mandatory sentence required by the law in this case. During Aguilera-Mederos' sentencing, James Colgan, one of the attorneys for Aguilera-Mederos, told CNN he was surprised the governor made the decision before a hearing to reconsider the sentence that was scheduled for next month. Colgan said it was welcome news, and he fully expects Aguilera-Mederos will accept the clemency offer. Obviously, I think that was the maximum sentence that Mr. Mederos should have received, 10 years, and Mr. Mederos is of course extraordinarily grateful for the governor's decision, Colgan said. I think that is a far more just reflection of what happened than the 110 years that he received. Prior to the commutation, First Judicial District Attorney Alexis King asked the court to consider a sentence in the range of 20 to 30 years based on the facts of this case and input from the victims and. In a news release Thursday, Polis also disclosed he recently learned that a relative of Aguilera-Mederos' attorney works in the governor's office. This individual had absolutely no involvement in the commutation process and works in an unrelated capacity to this matter, and was not aware of the GOV.